Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
No, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
No! You snitch piece of shit! You Vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
That's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny's just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die! That's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny's just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
Tenpenny gonna rub you out too.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny was the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. So how's your sister? I always had a thing for her. Tenpenny and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas.
To do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding. The best thing that I ever done. Carl, you should have seen the body before you were buried. You were a real mess. Most of her face was hanging off.
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene. You know, touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you. Not feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the breaks, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end. Punk motherfucker.
Hi, honey.
Hey, girl.
I want to drive around.
I
this neighborhood is nice
cops,
and friendly.
I prefer your plane.
My husband called me a control freak.
Man, this is so interesting.
I used to be married to a real bastard.
Uh-huh. Is that right?
Great fun, but Cinderella needs to get back. I could shoot you, and no one would say a thing.
Oh, why?
I'll call.
Bye.
cheddar.
Hello, Carl.
Hey, lady.
Let's hit a club.
All right, for sure.
Dancing flies.
I smoke because it gives me a peace of mind.
You're not a bad dancer.
You the man.
Them white boys had me on crystal meth.
Those are some killer moves.
Incredible!
Checking you out, man! Knows how to move!
Those were some new moves.
Man with no rhythm.
Not bad, not bad.
Hey,
over this, honey?
I'm gonna get me a happy song.
Nice moves, man.
I had such a good time, CJ. Give me an American V8 any day.
Oh, wow.
Where's your father?
Burnouts are cool, but they eat your tires.
Yeah, this is really interesting.
You freaking jerk!
You gotta drive the right car.
This is so interesting. I'm just gonna listen. Keep talking.
You want to come in for something hot and wet?
No problem.
Yeah. Oh, DJ.
Kill me on the bed.
You get first prize.
Dead body.
I ain't got all day. Thank you.
Hello, CJ, what's up?
Hey, girl.
Take me driving, honey, please.
No problem, that's what you want.
I could do with a good stretch.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Thanks, Carl. That was great, but I've got to get back. You ever thought about being a pony for the day?
Yeah, this is really interesting.
We should go to a darkroom club someday.
Yeah, go on.
I got 5 minutes. You wanna grab a coffee?
Cool.
Chico, you're not.
about this.
Leave me alone!
Hey man, who's this stupid...